A T-Mobile is agreeing to pay up to $350 million to settle a class action lawsuit over a data breach. The Bellevue-based company will also invest an additional $150 million in data security technology. The suit involves 76 million customers whose data was compromised in a cyber attack in August of 2021. The settlement was announced in an SEC filing yesterday afternoon.